find all the drive cores. No time to waste, then. We're through. Let's get to it!